What's up? It's Antoine, Donte. Welcome y'all to Metro Fusion. I did a red series dealing with the theme of love and hip-hop. Basically, I chose this series to represent Hot Atlanta. Atlanta been holding down the music scene as well as the entertainment scene and reality television.
You enchant me, even when you're not around.
Yeah, what's happening? It's your boy Lil Scrappy.
And the Bam.
And we're here for the Antoine Donte art exhibit at Metro Fusion.
These amazing paintings for all of the jazz of Love & Hip Hop.
And myself.
Yes,
because I'm like, you know what I'm saying?
Right. And also the charity Mavis, they're having a toy drive and collecting toys for Christmas. So we're definitely loving that as well.
As well.
Today I'm Simone Panay, and this is my girl, Jenny B.
Hey.
Yes, we're out supporting Donte. He's family, he's definitely doing all that. But most of all, he's an artist, and he's fabulous, he's awesome, he's mighty, and he's doing things in the A-Town, and we just love him, we support him. He's everything. If you don't have none of his work, you better get something today.
What's up, guys? This is your girl, Miss Erica Dixon from Love & Hip Hop ATL, and I'm here at Antoine Donte's campus event, of course, for the Love & Hip Hop kids. And of course, we're here to celebrate the Charity Mavens Toy Drive for the less fortunate children. And we can't forget the book signing for my children's book, Introducing Southern Belle. This is my story, guys, and who else better to tell it than me? So check that out, November 15th. I will be there doing signings and getting really intimate with my family.
Hold me tight within your clutch. How do you do it? You got me losing.
We're the ladies of Beat the Streets.
And we're here to support Antoine Donte
and his art exhibit for Love and Hip Hop Atlanta.
We're also here to support Charity Mavens Toy Drive.
What's up, everybody? This is Mimi Faust from Love & Hip Hop ATL, and I'm here tonight at the art exhibit for Antoine Donte. He did a whole exhibit for the cast of Love & Hip Hop Atlanta. I can't wait to see it. So excited.
I think we're close enough.